So before we head on out, we're going to do a last song of worship. You may have never, ever considered yourself to be a Christian. And maybe you're looking into this. We encourage you. We'll hear for questions that you might have. But also, how do you become a Christian? Well, you renounce your life. You look to Jesus and you walk in his direction. And then you watch him love you day by day, step by step, decision by decision, moment by moment. And so that's called repentance. The Bible says you repent and you turn away from your life and you turn to God. And you don't have to, well, I got to clean it up first, right? No, no, no. God cleans you up. Well, I got to fix this area. No, no, you don't. God will fix whatever area in his time when he wants you to. You're not a Christian because you come to church. You're not a Christian because you read your Bible. You're a Christian because you turn away from your life and you turn to Christ forevermore. And that's called repentance. You accept, you acknowledge, you understand, you receive this incredible gift of salvation that he's given you, and there's nothing you can do to earn it, to deserve it, to merit it. It's just a gift that you say, all right, I want that gift. Okay? So I encourage you, if you've never done that, go ahead and receive that gift. But remember the good part, the real part. You renounce your life. I think sometimes we make coming to Christ way. Well, just say this prayer and you're automatically going to be a Christian. No. You begin a death march to every dream, goal, desire that you ever had when you become a Christian. It's all or nothing. You forsake your life. But Jesus has something so much better for us. Amen? So I want to encourage you guys, if you've never made that decision, go ahead and do that.